Go talk to her, idiot. Drink first. No, you stupid alcoholic. Talk to your daughter. You're ruining her. You know that, right? No matter what, your poison is already in her. There's nothing you can do. That's not true. Yeah, it is, you stupid piece of shit. You're a real stupid piece of shit. And everywhere you go, you destroy people. Of course your mother never loved you. What do you expect? That's why Sarah Lynn died. That's why Charlotte will never forgive you. What are you going to do to Hollyhock? What are you going to do, asshole? Shut up! Got doll back. No big deal.
Where do you go when you disappear all day?
Just drive around. Sometimes I go to a bar. Sometimes I pull over by the side of the road and just sit there for hours.
Why? And you'd rather do that than spend time with me.
Hollyhock.
I know you didn't ask for this dorky 17-year-old to just show up at your door. Then I'm sorry if I'm annoying, but
no,
I didn't
Hollyhock,
ask for...
I'm glad you're here.
Oh.
If I'm shitty, that's just because I'm shitty. And you're allowed to be mad at me, but you need to know that whatever I do, it's not your fault.
I know. I mean, I know, but I don't always know, you know? Like, sometimes I have this tiny voice in the back of my head that goes like, hey, everyone hates you, and they're not wrong to feel that way.
I know what you mean.
That voice, the one that tells you you're worthless and stupid and ugly.
Yeah?
It goes away, right? It's just like a dumb teenage girl thing, but then it goes away.
Yeah.